boys and girls. Welcome back to Peek Over My Shoulder in Wasteland 2. Now, let's try this whole situation again. I already know that piles like this means that there are robots ambushing. So, let's try to set ourselves up to better positions as much as we can before the whole thing kicks into gear. Ready. So this would be the diner owner's daughter. And this would be the resident bad guy, I presume. I don't know this guy. Also, it kind of occurs to me that okay, guys, can you set up a proper ambush here before we kick everything into gear? So I don't want anybody too far ahead, but you know, just a little bit. What's this? Shit. Already. Okay, at least they are moving away from her. Well, shoot this one. But seriously, what is this? Here, can you target this one then? Oh shit. Can you come here? Yes, come here and be ready to deal with this one. Gosh! Okay, maybe tend to Ralphie right away, although... Yeah. What's this? Laser burn! Shit! We are not handling this very well. Okay, finally. think I will have to choose between disco and fresher, so let's choose fresher. Okay, we need to reload. We are too fucked here. No, 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 no. Guys, easy, easy, easy. Key here is to start the encounter on our terms. In fact, why do we all have to fight inside? Maybe we can lure some people outside? So for example, you could stay out. Guys, okay. There. So for example, you could stay outside, you know, as a backup. And Rafi could stay outside as a backup. Now the rest of you would have to bundle up quite a bit because these are ambush bots, so let's see. Let's put you over here. Basically, what we need is we need to start the encounter. So let's say you are able to start the encounter. Yes, you would be. Which means everybody else could happily fight outside. Let's try this approach. Even you can hack them from outside, can't you? So you could stay near the door for the hacking purposes. You could do it here. I don't know how the cutscene will react to it all. Basically, I would have to make sure that you get out. Shoot it. Ugh. Have to step into the cover, do I? Aha! Children! Ha. as far away from them as you can. Save up your points. Ambush. Oh, Mr. Friendly Fire strikes again. Fuck you. Ambush. I don't even know. Yeah, let's kill the disco out here. Shit. Okay, this no, fuck you. Okay, so asshole Bogowski will have to go somewhere where he can't hurt anybody. Get farther from the door. Same with you. Get over here. You get somewhere over here. You stick close to Ralphie. You need to stick close to the door still, but maybe not directly into the doorway. And now you. Uh-huh. Wait, is he a former ranger then? It is all for the greater goal. We shall tough it out. You just need to get out of there as soon as you're done. Oh gosh, that guy has health points out of his ass. Well, at least we are bringing the fight away from all of this. Ambush. Save our points. Yes, friendly verb Kowski delivers. Let's play doctor. Let's step away. Mm-hmm. Witches. And now we hack disco. You're next. Okay, I need to bring you away from there. Like somewhere here. In turn. You could patch him up, but maybe let's just bring you here and ambush. Ah yeah, that's the boss man himself. Get closer and turn. Ambush. Yes, come to me. See him? Sure you can. Reload.